Blessing, beloved of God. I welcome you all in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. This is a word in season with Pastor Flourish. God bless you for clicking this video. You are not here by accident. God brought you here for a purpose. Please, people of God, if today is your first time here, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. God will richly bless you in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Yes, another prophetic moment. Good tidings I bring your way once again. Child of God, I'm here to announce to you that God is doing a quick work in your life. Yes, God is sorting out things out in your favor. God is working on your case. Ah, child of God, my God, God is faithful. God is on your case, beloved of the Father. Yes, because you are the chosen of the Lord, because you are the anointed of the Lord, God is on your case, and you know it, and you have started seeing it. Child of God, you are afraid if it will continue. I'm here to announce to you that it will continue. Yes, the Lord has started it. Whatever the Lord has started in your life, He will complete it in the name of Jesus. Because our God is a God of completion. Yes, He's a God of completion. God's word says in the book of Philippians, chapter 1, verse 6, be confident of this very thing, that He that has started a good work in us will bring it to completion on the day of Jesus Christ. Child of God, whatever God has started in your life, yes, whatever God has started in your family, whatever God has started in your business, in your ministry, in your marriage, whatever it is, God will bring it to perfection in the name of Jesus Christ. God's word says the hand of Zerubbabel has started it and it will finish it. Yes, God is a good finisher. With God, no abandoned projects. Whatever He lays His hand to do, He prefers it all. He finished all, child of God. Whatever that God has started in your life, God will bring it to completion in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Keep holding on to God. Yes, keep seeking Him. As you keep seeking and working with Him, He will perfect all that He has started in your life in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Don't be afraid. He's with you. He has started it. He will perfect it in the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, He will give it a perfect finish, child of God. May the peace that only Jesus brings rule and reign in your life now and always in Jesus' name. Amen.